It's been a while, but it's nice to be home.
Did you expect this?
No. I was shocked.
He was shocked because an Olympic legend never expected to see this tonight at the Des Moines International Airport. Liang Chow might be a modern-day Midas. He certainly has a golden touch.
And tonight, just days after he and star student Gabby Douglas crafted a gold medal-winning performance, the legendary coach is back home in central Iowa. News Channel 8's Patrick Bell was there for the homecoming.
We just came to support him and welcome him back.
And what a welcome it was.
Not very many people get to go to the Olympics, and someone from Iowa and our gym got to go.
Just days after he and his star student captivated the world, Liang Chow is finally back where he belongs.
It's been a while, but it's nice to be home.
Did you expect this?
No, I was shocked.
The humble West Des Moines-based gymnastics guru arrived to a hero's homecoming, and 11-year-old Emma Brown couldn't wait to see her beloved coach.
We like Chow a lot, and he's really nice to us. And it's so cool that there's only one person who wins the Olympics, and it was someone from our gym.
And that someone was Gabby Douglas. Her gold medal winning routine was special. What happened afterwards was something Chow will never forget.
She runs over. She says, "Thank you very much for everything, Chow. That was my best moment of the trip." And I was really, I had tears after she said that. She was crying in my arm, and then we just basically in tears together.
And with international success comes unprecedented demand. Aspiring Olympians from around the world now clamoring for Chow's expertise. But they'll have to come to him because he's not going anywhere.
I'm staying here, absolutely.
So what does the future hold for Liang Chow? I asked him that question tonight, and he says as of right now, he's focused solely on helping his current students achieve their goals regardless of their level. As for Gabby Douglas, Chow says she should thoroughly enjoy this moment and her victory. He hasn't yet thought about defending the gold at the 26th Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro quite yet.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like Gabby might have thought about those. All indications are that she's going to be back.
So. Absolutely. So we'll see.
Keep our fingers crossed.
Yeah.
Thanks, Patrick.